So we've got this i7-8700K. What we're going to do is we are actually going to delete this.
We'll be right back.